Gee, dear old dad. I can't wait for the big Christmas Eve party.
That goes for all of us, Yogi.
To be sure. To be sure. It'd be lots more fun if Yogi was around.
Did I hear my name?
Yogi, is that really you?
The one and only at your service?
Hey, Yogi, aren't you supposed to be fast asleep in your cave?
I was, but a musical-type disturbance woke Boo-Boo and me. Hey, what's this? Do trees grow indoors in the wintertime?
Yogi, that's a Christmas tree.
You mean, I woke up in time for Christmas?
That's right.
Sure did.
In that case, I'm gonna stay awake. I've always slept through Christmas.
Gee, dear old dad, this is gonna be Yogi's first Christmas.
Yogi Bear is having his first Christmas.
Lucky him, he didn't hibernate.
He'll finally get to see
his first real Christmas tree.
With popcorn strings and sparkling things that he helped decorate.
It's your first real Christmas, Yogi Bear.
Have a good one, Yogi.
We're gonna have fun, Yogi.
He's never hung a stocking up before. Never put a wreath on his front door. He didn't know a kiss below a little sprig of mistletoe was something Cindy Bear was waiting for.
He didn't know that Rudolph's nose was red.
That Santa comes when you're asleep in bed.
A carol is something someone sings. It's not a date that someone brings. But Yogi Bear is not a knucklehead. He's smarter, so he says, than the average bear.
Modesty is not his game. A bear like that is very rare.
I know the reindeer names that pull the sleigh. Mistletoe is a kissing game you play.
That Santa takes the chimney route. I know what Gibbon's all about.
I'll not hibernate by holiday. Oh, way!
It's your first real Yuletide Christmas. Yogi Bear.
Have a happy Yule.
Merry Christmas, Yogi.
Every roof wears a blanket of snow. Every face wears a holiday.